captain has the helm.
The Colonel Fire. Waits on Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us?
Cannon ready!
I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man, and he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, we'll see.
Split. Full sail ahead, lads!
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouse. He'll spend and never open till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone,
there's the garlets and rice!
Jack Johnson down.
We're heading hard for land, sir!
Clue up!
We'll plow the briny ocean like a
anchor dog. Ahoy!
In good health, I see.
Thanks to the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that.
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
Could be valuable cargo.
Now, why do you say that?
I think Shea here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand that there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and progress.
Money. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end.
Ready, Captain!
Not an end in and of itself.
Catch the wind.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
Bearing
to news up, Captain.
Taser sticks!
Drop anchor!
Un autre cadavre. Qu'est-ce qui...
Mais ne tirez pas.
Vous n'avez pas fini d'ici une heure, je diminue votre paix. Je ne vous fais pas, tenacez.
Je vous en prie, ne tirez pas.
Réveillez-vous. Charles, si vous n'avez pas fini,
rien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa
propre paix.
Je vous en prie, ne tirez pas.
Allez, une heure à l'ouvrage. Double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Si vous n'avez pas fini d'ici une heure...
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles,
réveillez-vous.
Je remplace Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
Je ne vous paie pas, très assez.
Félicien, ne bouge plus d'un pouce. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi.
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
C'était quoi, ça?
Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi.
Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce
qu'il se remette de sa blessure. Quoi, là-bas? Halt!
De grâce, laissez-moi.
Ne me tuez pas, je vous en prie.
Pitié.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous.
Suivez-moi.
Reviens ici, fils de chien.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. Laissez-moi tranquille. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. Capturez cet intrus!
Charles!
Je l'ai en joue! Comme une vache dans un couloir! Vite! Sonnez l'alarme! Nous avons un intrus!
Vraiment? Allez, c'est quoi ça?
Oh.
tirer dessus.
Tu ne t'enfuiras pas si facilement. Tu ne t'enfuiras pas si facilement.
Ne me tuez pas.
Vous en prie, ne tirez pas.
Être déménagé.
Good shooting. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your cabin to arrange the work. stranded. That fort and her defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain's at the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in the wounded bear.
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
There's our target!
As much sail as you can!
Careful, Captain. These waters are closely watched by our enemies.
Fire!
There's more enemy sighted, sir!
Let out some sail!
Come on, floating sea. Cargo for the taking, sir!
The mortars are...
Ready!
ready, Captain!
All down! All down!
Morrow!
Fire! That's their weak spot! Take the shot, sir!
Red Mage, out! Let's go!
Sails it to the west. Loose all. Let's move.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals.
Ease off the wind.
Muzzle your tops.
Breathe. Shark no sail.
Take them all in. Furl. Furl.
We'll be crushed on the rocks, Captain.
Je peux l'abattre. Arrêtez. cache dans un couloir.
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Make me do this, Le Chasseur. We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
Not on my watch, Toad. I'll catch you. I promise that. Who trained you? A one-legged circus monkey? I could do this all day, you know.
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.
Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
while you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other things, I found maps and charts detailing various French trade routes.
What are you thinking, Guest?
I thought perhaps we could use them to help the Royal Navy and fill our pockets. I stored these maps in your cabin, Captain, should you wish to use them.